What a race we have in store for us today, with a competitive field ready to do battle once again. Hold on to the edge of your seat, it's time for another Formula One Grand Prix. It's a short lap here in Spielberg with just 10 corners, 7 to the right and 3 to the left, making up the total distance of 2.6 miles. And expect to see a lot of cars running wide today, especially through the last corner, as the wet conditions make the cars skittish through the downhill sections. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and starting next to them is George Russell. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Perez, Leclerc, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, Gasly, Tsunoda, Ocon, and Mick Schumacher, Joe, Magnussen, Valtteri Bottas, and Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Albon, Lando Norris and Sebastian Vettel, Ricciardo and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? It's not going to be plain sailing for our drivers today, although with the sky falling as it is, perhaps sailing isn't too far from the truth. Natalie Pinkham, good to have you with us here today. Your thoughts?
It is a touch damp, isn't it? As a driver, there are three big things to worry about when racing in these conditions. Standing water, tyre temperature, and visibility. Judging distance to the cars around you is really tricky when you're driving through the vast amounts of spray that these wet weather Pirelli tyres kick up.
So far. behind and keep pushing.
Another spectacular Grand Prix here in Austria, and a truly magnificent drive to hang on and take the win. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they have a car that comes alive in the conditions that we were dealing with today. It's a very balanced package in the wet, and what that means is the drivers have confidence to attack. Having that confidence gets you on the power earlier, gets you on the brakes later, and can put you a long way up the road.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Fernando Alonso, wherever he is, whatever team he's in, when is he not just brilliant? He'll give you a performance every time, just like he's done today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.